You might never guess that in the building behind me, a big name in the music industry is busy at work helping to guide the careers of some of your favorite music stars on their journeys to the top of the charts. So how does he do it? We're about to catch up with the CEO and founder of Nettwerk Music, Terry McBride.
If these walls could talk, they would probably brag about millions of record sales. Founded in 1984, Nettwerk Music is one of the few labels to remain on top, thanks in part to a never-ending passion for music.
So Nettwerk was really Mark and I in the early days trying to find a vehicle to release music that we loved. The past would be everything from Avril Lavigne to Bare Naked Ladies to Coldplay to Sum 41 to Dido. Some of the bigger current ones on the record label side would be Sarah McLachlan still on the label, Fun, which you've just smashed through on a worldwide basis. The great thing about this company is its label management and publishing. We get a consensus of what we love.
And what Terry loves is keeping up to speed daily with what's going on internationally with his label.
How I usually work, get up around about 6 a.m.-ish, sit at home, grab my greens and breakfast, and get rid of the first 50 to 60 emails that have come in. And I come into this office and my doors are open.
Management's not gonna like that.
I try and get out of here around about 5. And then maybe go and do yoga then.
In 2007, Terry decided to stretch the strong marketing skills used in the music industry and reach out to the world in a different way. And that's how Why Yoga came to be.
Why Yoga started about 7 years ago as I did my own self, journey of, who and what I am and, what do I want to do in life besides just music. And I was taken to a yoga class, and it was a really humbling event. I went, the more people that are doing this, the happier place the world's going to be. So I started going looking for a studio that I could become a member of. And within Vancouver, at that point, I couldn't find one that really resonated with me. The Pure studios in Asia, I just absolutely loved. I went, okay, what is it about these studios that I love? I'm gonna build a studio for me. And in doing so, build it for the millions of me. We're looking to build about 100 different community centers across Canada. Here's the sort of Kitsilano one that you can get a look at. It's a two-room studio with a whole lounge, infrared sauna, full-on spa-like washrooms, and a balcony that fits about 60, 65 people. Hey, my lover,
my lady river. In the ever-changing world of technology, Terry embraces change while also staying true to his roots.
It'd be nice to see the business have this next sort of surge. And the great thing through all of that has been the discovery and the love of music. So that has not changed. The artists come in, let go, but there's always something that makes you get up at 6 a.m. and do what you love to do.
With an award-winning work ethic and his place firmly secured in both music and yoga, the sweet sound of success just keeps on playing. I'm Clayton Timko for Local Connection.